I wanted to get this out right away because I'm constantly correcting people over and over again the same way. So in Dart exceptions, there are really three categories of things that you might be throwing or catching. There's exception in all of its subclasses. There's error in all of its subclasses. And then there's everything else. Of those three, the only thing you should ever catch in a catch block are the ones that are exceptions and subclasses of exception. Don't catch errors. They're meant to ripple all the way up to the top to inform the programmer that the programmer needs to fix something. Don't catch odd things because why the heck are they being caught? Why are they being thrown? That's also probably a programmer error of some kind or another. So only catch exceptions and their subclasses. When you have an application or a library, and you want to create your own exceptions, make sure that they implement the exception interface and or simply extend exception. That's it for today. More later.